behind you!
It's a bloater!
A what?
One of those big fucking guys!
Listen.
No infected.
No infected. What'd I tell you? All right. Let's head on back. Check on that buck of ours. Well, you handled yourself pretty nice back there.
I'd say we make a pretty good team.
We got lucky.
Lucky? No, no. No such thing as luck. Now, you see, I believe that everything happens for a reason.
Sure.
I do. And I can prove it to you. Now, this winter has been especially cruel. A few weeks back, I sent a group of men out nearby town to look for food. Only a few came back. He said that the others had been, slaughtered by a crazy man. And get this, he's a crazy man traveling with a little girl. You see, everything happens for a reason. Don't get upset. It's not your fault. I'm just a kid. James, lower the gun.
No way, David. I'm not gonna let her go.
Lower the gun. Now give her the medicine.
The others won't be happy about this.
Yeah, well, that's not your concern.
Move the fuck out of the way.
You won't survive long out there. I can't protect you.
No, thanks. Let's get out of here. Joel? Oh. I only managed to get a little bit of food. But I did get this. Move your arm. I'm gonna draw them away from here. I'll come back for you. Easy. Go. Come on.
Will you ensure she's here?
Horse track down the fucking street. She's here.
Hey, I got her! Get your ass over here!
What are you waiting for? Shoot
but
her!
David no. said,
fuck this! Shoot her!
Horse, hurry! Right there! By the horse!
Killing him?
Be careful.
Where do I go? Where'd they go?
Over here! Get her! Can't hide forever, you know.
Where do I go?
Come out, you coward.
Come out, you coward.
Nature track. Okay, that should get me out of here. You got this, Ellie. Okay, don't fall in the water. Don't fall in. Oh, shit. this way. How the hell do I get out of here? Here we go. Jeez. Hang in there, Joel. Yeah.
Damn it, she's gotta be around here somewhere.
Let's check over there. You, check over there.
Let's check over there.
You, go check down.
Yeah.
Thank you.
that. I don't want to get trapped in here. Where's the way out?
Nothing here.
Yeah,
nothing here. Right.
shit!
Piece of shit. There's the exit.
You alive here. There you go. There you go.
Oh.
How are you feeling?
Super.
Here. You should eat. I know you're hungry. You've been out for quite some time.
What is it?
It's deer.
With some human helping on the side?
I promise, it's just the deer meat.
You're a fucking animal.
It's awfully quick to judgment. Considering you and your friend killed how many men?
They didn't give us a choice.
And you think we have a choice? Is that it? You kill to survive. And so do we. We have to take care of our own, by any means necessary.
So now what? You gonna chop me up into tiny pieces?
I'd rather not. Please tell me your name.
You're so full of shit.
On the contrary, I've been, quite honest with you. Now I think it's your turn. It's the only way I'm going to be able to convince the others.
Convince them of what?
That you can come around. You have heart. You're loyal.
And you're special.
Oh.
What am I supposed to tell the others now?
Ellie.
What?
Tell them that Ellie is the little girl that broke your fucking finger!
How did you put it? Tiny pieces. See you in the morning, Ellie.
Ellie. Ellie.